Everybody, Stas here, and today I'm gonna show you how to make a paper swan, just like this that you saw. Well, you don't have to exactly use origami paper for this. You can use printer paper, just fold it and cut it. Just fold one piece, and then cut this little rectangular piece. Now let's get started. So the first step you want to do is to fold it in half. Then you unfold. And do the same thing on the other side. The next thing you want to do is fold it into a triangle. So like this. And then unfold. Do the exact same steps on the other side. So once you're done, you get this star pattern. And then you want to make the bird face. So you want to fold it in half. And then you get one of these lines and fold it like so. All you see is one little triangle and a cool looking shape. Then you do it, then you squash fold it to make it look like this. Then you fold it like this. So now you see, all you see is a diamond. Then you squash fold. And now you have the bird base. Looks cool. You can make a rocket ship out of this, maybe. And it looks like a mouth. These and mouth. So what we're gonna do? You see this existing line right here, right here. So what you wanna do is fold it into a triangle. Like this. Do the same to the other side. Get this part of this little triangle thing and then pull it down. Make sure it's equally on the line. Next, you want to unfold all of it. Then, flip it over. Do the exact same steps on the other side. So, making triangle, and then putting this big triangle down to keep all the little triangles from falling out. And then unfold. Next up, it's kind of tricky. You want to take one layer, take one corner of this, of the layer, and then you want to kind of swivel it to make it, so you want to open it, and then fold this into little triangles. Want it good, then you have to make it straight. Now you got one of these sides. Then fold it down so it can look like this. Then flip it over and do the exact same thing. Pick it up, fold it up. Get these edges down. Make it sharp. Then fold it down. So now you have this little triangle thing. Like a kite. Then you fold. unfold, you fold this, you cut to the side right here, and then fold it. Do it to the other side. Now, you have the same thing. But this is going to be the head and tail. So you have to flip this up, and then flip it over. Put the exact same thing up. Then, do the reverse. So just do it like so. So it looks like a bat. And then you pull this up. You do the exact same steps from the other side. So then you have this little teepee looking thing. Fold it in half. Like so. Then you still have the teepee. Get one of these corners, like this, and then fold it down to make a little triangle. Then you want to do it to the exact same corner. Make as even as possible, but if you can't do it, then it's okay. Grab the highest one and pull it down to make the beak. Could go for some little trouble, but you can make it into a head. Then you fold it down. Pull these upper parts down, flip it over, and then do the exact same thing. And now you are done with your crane. What's special about this crane is it actually can flap its wings, as you can see right here.
Ooh.
That's how you make a origami paper crane. If you want to make it stand, then get these little slits, fold it up, and do it to the exact same ones on the tail. And now, you have a standing crane.
Nice.
Now that's all. Bye-bye.